Did you come here of your own free will to bind yourself in the love and service of your husband? Don, did you come here of your own free will to bind yourself forever in the love and service of your wife? So Don and April, are you both ready to take this union as a married couple?
Yes.
Binibigay mo ba kayong sarili sa kanya bilang kanyang husband? Come on, April. Tinatanggap ba itong si Don bilang iyong magiging husband ayon sa ating batas? Binibigay mo ba ang iyong sarili sa kanya bilang wife? Okay. Meron ba dito gustong tumutol sa kasalan ni Don? Wala?
Wala po.
May we have one heart and one soul.
This day forward,
from this day forward,
for better, for worse,
for better, for worse,
for richer or poorer,
for richer or poorer,
in sickness and in health,
in sickness and in health,
until death do us part.
Until death do us part.
April,
April,
wear this ring as a sign of my love and loyalty.
Wear this ring as a sign of my love and loyalty.
I, sa buhay ng pangalan.
I, Don Maria Mellano.
Take you as my wife.
Take you as my wife.
Promise to be true to you.
And promise to be true to you.
In good times and bad.
In good times and bad.
In sickness and
in sickness and in health.
We love you.
We love you.
And honor you.
And honor you.
All the days.
All the days. Wake
up. Put a ring, man.
I, April Rose
McKenna. Say his name,
Don Maria Villan.
Wear this ring as a sign of my love.
Wear this ring as a sign of my love.
Loyal.
Loyal.
And loyal.
And loyal.
I,
April Rose Bucano.
Take you as my husband.
Take you as my husband.
I promise to be true to you.
I promise to be true to you.
In good times and
bad. In good times and bad.
In sickness and
bad. In sickness and
bad. I love you and honor you.
I will love you and honor you.
Always.
Always of my life.
Just stick to April, okay? Kunti naman, just love your husband. Be faithful. You too, of course. Okay? Don't forget, Don and April, now that you have contracted this matrimony, I promise you to remain faithful to one another. Okay? April, love your husband and be a good husband. Persevere in faith and love. Don, love, respect, and honor your wife. Alright? Very clear?
Yes, yes.
Alright. Okay, so by the authority vested in me, by the laws of the Philippines, and before all those present here as witnesses in this union, I hereby pronounce you as husband and wife. Okay, now,
please take
your hand. Yeah.
Congratulations, Don and April!